over here. Be careful. There's walkers around. Over here. My husband. He's turned. He begged me not to let it happen. But I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left. But I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here, take this key. I locked Reuben in a room, second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. Don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children, I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice if they did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.